Hey guys, it's Kim Dow here, welcome back to my channel. This year I've done quite a lot of videos where I would go onto online stores, mainly Asian ones, and I would get a bunch of items and I would try them on and compare them to the pictures that the websites use to advertise to show you guys if what you see is actually what you get. So in today's video, I am going to be trying out clothing from an online Korean website called 66 Girls or Yukyuk Girls. So Yukyuk Girls is a well-known website that sells quality clothes for affordable prices. For me personally, I prefer to spend a little bit more on good quality clothes because I can wear them for a lot longer. But anyway, all the clothing items I got from Yukyuk Girls are actually pretty cheap for what you get. So I'm going to try on all the clothes and compare them to the photos so you guys can see for yourself. So let's start the video. Alright, so if you guys are new to my channel, I'm going to start off by telling you guys my size so you can use it as a reference. So I usually wear a size extra small or a size 6 Australian. Most of the clothing I'm going to show you guys are all free size, which is really common for Asia. Now on Yukyuk Girls, some of the items do come in a range of different sizes, and they do have a plus size section as well, which I'll link down below, which is quite rare, so I think it's great that they are trying to cater to different sizes. All the items came packaged very well, so I'm just going to open them all up and try them all on to show you guys. So let's start with the first item. First item is this ribbon neck floral blouse. Now I got this in a blue in one size and it was $27. Now first impressions of this blouse, I was so happy when I opened it because when you turn the blouse around, you can see that the ribbon is actually sewn onto the blouse. This is a pet peeve of mine because every time I get a blouse and the ribbon is not sewn on, I always tend to lose it. Anyway, quality wise, the material feels really good, very soft, it's not see-through, and the blouse looks like it's very well made, so I'm very happy about that. Size wise, okay, so it is free size, and like I said, I wear a size extra small, so it is a little bit loose on me. So if I just pull this out, you can see that it is quite big. But usually when I wear blouses, I always tuck them into my jeans or my skirts anyway, so that's not really an issue. Actually, every single blouse I buy, it's always too big for me anyway, so you know, I'm used to that. But yeah, I feel like if you just tuck it into jeans and if you wear a belt with it, it'll give you more of like a feminine casual look, which is what I like these days. Next, I have this floral collared blouse, and this one was $24.10 in a sky blue in one size. Now the cool thing I found out about Yukyuk Girls is that they only have a select few models on their website, because when you go onto the items page, you can actually click on the model information and they will just list out all the models that they used on their website. You can find out their measurements, so you can use all that as reference, which I think is really handy. The quality is really nice, so it's made out of the chiffon material that is very soft, and when you just touch it, you know that this is a good quality item. Now because it is made out of chiffon, it is see-through unfortunately, so I'm just wearing the beige singlet that I was wearing at the start of this video, and I just paired it up with this skater skirt. So yeah, I really like this outfit. I think that it is, you know, something really feminine but also something that you can wear out daily. The size, so you guys may have noticed the sleeves, they move around quite a lot on me, and that's because yes, it is a bit loose, but I feel like it's supposed to be like that because the sleeves are oversized sleeves, and I like this kind of bat wing effect that happens when your sleeve gets pulled up. That's what it looks like when I pull out the blouse from my skirt. So as you can see, it is very big, but once you just tuck it in, it is fine. Next, I got exactly the same blouse but in a black color. So this one was also $24.10 in free size in the black. Now, if you guys know me, if I like something, I will buy the same item in different colors just because I know the style suits me. When I change the colors, it just changes the whole outfit completely. So the one before I felt like was more feminine. This one is mature looking, but I guess it depends on what you pair it with. So this time I paired it up with this straight gray skirt. It's exactly the same as the other item, sizing wise and quality wise. Once again, it's made out of chiffon, so make sure you wear something inside because it is a little bit see-through. Now if you wanted to look a little bit more casual, I'd wear it with jeans or shorts. I think I prefer the black one over the blue because recently I've been liking the mature look a lot more. So I guess the blue one is more of a feminine cute look, but this one here is more feminine, and even slightly sexier, even though it's exactly the same item. The color just makes a huge difference, I think. Next item is this lace trimmed collar checked blouse. This one was $27.10. I got this in black in one size. So first impressions when I first put this item on, I felt like it was just too big for me because, as you can see, look at that, it's just really loose, and I had to tuck it all into my jeans to make it look okay. The quality is really good as well. So guys, I've already opened up all the items from Yuk Yuk Girls, have it in a pile ready for me to try on. So after trying on a few items and even just touching the fabrics of the other ones I haven't tried yet, I'm pretty confident that the quality is really good. Now the sizing of this item, honestly, I think it's just a bit too big for me, and I wear a size extra small. So I think this would fit a size small to perhaps even a large, but I want to give this a fair review, so I'm pairing it up with some jeans and a belt right now, but I'm going to pair it up with a skirt as well just to see if it looks a bit better, so I'll be right back. I just changed into this skirt and I feel like it looks a lot better. Because it's so big on me, I feel like if I wear something more high-waisted, it kind of hides the excess a little bit better. Next, I got this checkered shirt with some pockets. This one was $25.50 and I got this one in brown in one size. First impressions of this, when I first touched the material, it felt a lot more thicker than I expected. So when I looked at the picture, I thought it was going to be quite thin. Now the good thing about the site is that if you actually scroll down, there are more details on the item itself. So for this particular shirt, it says on the website that it does run big, which is true. And because it does run quite big, I feel like this would fit a size, perhaps a size small to a large. Next is this ribbed turtleneck shirt, and this one was $18.10 in camel in a one size as well. Now this is just a very simple shirt, and I feel like these days this is like my go-to look. I have these shirts in like almost every single color, and it's just because it's so easy to pair with everything. I just grab any random color, put on some jeans, and it just looks okay to go out with. It's very comfortable, casual, so I like it. Usually what I do when I wear these things is just tuck the front part in only, and then I leave the back hanging off like that. I just like the more laid back, chilled out kind of look. Next, I got this knit for $28.50 in a beige in one size. I'm in love with this. It's actually really hot right now because it's going into summer in Australia, but I am going back to Korea and Japan for Vlogmas, so I will bring this with me. But yeah, it's just so comfortable and it looks really nice as well. Material feels very nice. I was a little bit worried at the start because usually with these sorts of materials, I start to feel itchy very easily. And that's just because my skin is really sensitive. But this, guys, as soon as I put it on, I knew that it was really nice and it wasn't going to cause me any pain because, yeah, the material is very soft and high quality. And the fact that I'm starting to sweat right now wearing this means that, yeah, it's very warm. So it'll be great to wear during the winter time. But yeah, it is quite large, so untuck this. This is what it looks like, and it is quite stretchy as well. I feel like this can even fit up to a large because of how stretchy it is. But yeah, I am in love with this. It's so warm and cozy. Next, I got this knit for $19.50 in black in one size. It's a very simple black top that is very soft and very stretchy as well. So yeah, this one, I feel, okay, if I just pull this out of the skirt, this would fit up to like, oh, I'd say a large. But the thing I like about it is that even though it's stretchy, it doesn't look like it's big on me. So yeah, it looks like it fits me perfectly, even though it stretches up to like a size large. But yeah, I just like it because it's simple, it's very warm as well, so I definitely will be wearing this during the winter time. Next, I got this A-line checkered skirt for $25.50 in beige in one size. Now, I love this skirt, guys. It kind of gives me Burberry vibes. Even though I got this in one size, this skirt is available in size large and extra large as well. So I guess for one size, it would fit between a size extra small to a small only. If you are a size medium, I would recommend you go for the size large. I love this. It's very nice and soft as well, so it's perfect. Next, I got these slim fit jeans. I got these for $30. Now, this one is 150 centimeters in length. It's in a dark blue, and this is in a size small. So the cool thing is that you can choose the length of these jeans, which I haven't really seen on a website, so that's quite unique. I chose 150 centimeters because I am only 155 centimeters, so this is perfect, as you can see. Also, the fit It just fits me perfectly. Overall quality feels really nice, and for $30, that's a pretty good bargain for a good quality pair of jeans. Next, I got this long dress, and this was $30. I got it in khaki in one size. Now, this can be worn in different ways. So this is the first way as a dress. It also came with a ribbon as well, so it just kind of makes you have more shape to your body, because if you don't have it with a ribbon, it just kind of looks like pajamas in a way. But yeah, when you just put the ribbon around it, makes a huge difference, and I really like this look because it's quite chic. So as you can see, it is quite long on me, but if I wear it with some heels, I feel like it would look really good. It's very soft and comfortable, and it's not see-through. I'm going to show you guys another way to wear this item. So here we go, just another way to wear it. So you can just unbutton it all and just wear like a tank top and shorts inside. Let me show you guys the full body. This is what it looks like, and I prefer this look because I feel like it's more casual, something that you can throw on top of your outfit when it's a bit more chilly during the summertime. Next, I got this floral dress. This one was $37.70 in black in one size. Now, this dress is more of like a maxi dress. Let me show you guys. So as you can see, it is very long on me. Now, I like it. It's very flowy, so it's perfect to wear during the spring, autumn, or the summer. Though, I feel like the waist is way too big for me. Now, let me show you guys the waist because it stretches very far. Like that. So this one would fit a lot of people. I feel like it would fit up to size extra large very easily. But for me, because my waist is quite small, I feel like there's a lot of material left over. So if I put a belt on it, it will look a lot better. So let me do that now. So that's with the belt on, and I think that makes such a huge difference. I really like how this looks now with the belt. Just because, like, for me, because I'm small, I need something to define my body shape a little bit. The material is super flowy. I really like how it feels. It's not see-through at all, which is really good. Next, I got this checkered jacket for $45 in one size in a brown. Now, first impressions of this jacket, the material is very soft and nice. It's not itchy at all. Usually, if you get a really cheap quality jacket, you can just feel that it's just so itchy when you wear it, but this one doesn't feel like that, so that's great. Now, the size is okay, it's a bit too big for me, I think, and that's just because I am a size extra small. So I find that when I get jackets online, I always have the problem of the jacket being too big for me. But this one, I mean, it doesn't look too bad oversized, I think. What I can do is just roll up the sleeves a little bit, like what the picture has, and then maybe it would look a little bit better. Actually, I think that makes a huge difference. It looks so much better when you roll up the sleeves. But yeah, I think initially when I put it on, I was like, oh damn, it's too big. But I kind of like it like this. It's just very cozy. That looks good. I like this. Yeah, okay. I feel like this is a perfect outfit to wear on a casual girl's night out or even a date night. Yeah. Next, I got this loose fit cardigan for $36.20 in red in one size. I've always wanted an oversized cardigan, but I've ordered quite a few online and I just didn't end up liking any of them. But this one here, I love it. This is like the first one that I love. Even though it's very oversized on me, I feel like, I don't know, it just looks really cute and also comfy, because I mean, it feels very comfortable. So I feel like I am going to wear this a lot during the winter at home. And when I go out, if it's not too cold, I can just throw this over to keep myself warm. I just love this color, and the material is very soft and nice as well. It's made out of acrylic. Out of all the jackets that I got in this haul, this is my favorite one. I love this one so much. That is the end of this video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. For me personally, I was very surprised because every single item, I thought the quality was really good. Usually when I shop online, I feel like the quality is always a hit or miss, but every single item that I got in this haul was actually very nice quality. The only thing is some of them were a bit too big for me. So unfortunately, because I am a size extra small, there's nothing that you really can do about that. I just want to tell you guys that Black Friday is coming up on the 22nd of November, so there'll be some huge deals on Yuk Yuk Girls. And also, if you guys want further discounts, I have a 10% coupon that you guys can use if you just click the link down below. So yeah, check that out in the description box. I feel like compared to all the other online stores I've shopped at before, Yuk Yuk Girls has the most information on all of their products. If you go to the website and just click on any item, they have like charts to tell you the exact measurements of the items, the model's measurements, and even if the item stretches, doesn't stretch, if it fits a size medium to large. It's all on there, so you guys can check it all out before you actually buy the item, which I think is good. Anyway guys, I'm going to end this video here, so thank you so much for watching. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. Please subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so yet. Thumbs up this video and also follow me on my vlogging channel because Vlogmas is coming up. I am going back to Korea and Japan again, so it's going to be a lot of fun. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye guys!